A lot of science is the indoor part. You have to be inside, you have to do your data analysis, but it's so great to be able to go outdoors and experience what's really going on in nature, get your hands dirty, essentially.
We are using infrared cameras on a drone to fly over the canopy. And using this data along with root data and stem data, we're actually seeing how the tree grows and what affects it.
I use a camera called a mini rhizotron that is used to scan root images under the ground. It's really important, especially in the face of all the climate change we're having, to assess which environmental factors are the most important. The professors are very invested in doing research. I'm allowed to create my own experience as far as research goes.
Professors have been very driven. Together, we are able to compile a good image of what these trees are actually doing. I am very proud of the work that I do. It's great to be able to be a part of a bigger picture that's looking towards climate change and how we are actually going to propel ourselves in the future.
It's the best part to be able to be outside and getting to know that that data analysis you do in the lab later is going to be based upon real life experiences that you've had to accomplish yourself.